In the Buffalo corner, Rob Ray out now with Dave Hannon.
Behind the play, and here's Ray mixing it up now with Dineen. Ray has Dineen pinned up against the boards. There should have been an interference penalty to start with, and Ray tees off on Dineen. Here's Ray trying to get his arms free, and he fires another one, and another one, and another one. Oh, Ray is hammering him right into the ice. I can't believe the officials don't get in there, and finally they do.
Well, nobody can hold this one against Rob Ray. All he was doing was he was along the boards trying to move the puck out, and Kevin Dineen came along and just labeled him with a cheap shot of a check.
Muckler issuing some sentiments as well. We'll be back. Our coverage continues in this early run of the